What's up, YouTube? Oh shit. It's a beautiful day in Miami. And I got a surprise for y'all today, so stay tuned. Keep watching. Make sure you subscribe if you're not yet. Turn on the notifications. Go like it. I'm telling you this early because it's gonna be lit and I'm really about to go out my way to get this footage. So peace.
Wanna say hi to the vlog, Louis? Say hi.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? Just checking in with you guys. Took me a little while, but I got ready and I'm on the highway right now on my way to the surprise. So yeah, I'ma keep checking back in with y'all so y'all can see the drive.
To a place like this, but I'll just keep on driving until they ask me to be pulled over. I'll betray.
2,000 years later.
What's up, YouTube? Back again. It took me a while to catch up, but
this is like the little surprise I have for y'all today.
This is, guys, but it's really pretty.
It's you right here?
Yes.
Oh, I'm shooting for my YouTube vlog right now called Zer0Tread.
Do it.
Gonna let us hear it how it sounds?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Okay, shoot it up. All right. What year is this? Sorry?
A
98 Diablo? There's some wild alligators right here in the canal. Not trying to get caught up with the alligators in the canal. I think I found one. Right there! Wild alligator. I told you this wild crocodile, I found it. It sits and it likes, it waits for its prey, silently. Yeah, get it, get it, get it. That thing looks mean, oh my God. That's a huge sucker right there.
Can I take a more video for you? I said, sure, go ahead.
Okay.
He's my buddy too. He's got a Lambo too.
Oh, alrighty. Okay, so tell me a bit about your Lamborghini.
So this is the
Lamborghini Huracan. It's called the 610-4, which is what it says here. 610 horsepower, four-wheel drive. It is a V10. This is a 2015, a 2016 model. I seem to forget. I don't even know how old I am. But besides that, so this was a car. I always am proud to say it was built for a Miami Heat player. It was a custom car. So
okay.
The car was all white, black, and then when you look in, it's all black and reddish interior. So it's the Miami Heat colors.
Do you know which player it
was made
for?
They wouldn't tell me which one it was. So. So that's what it is. It's a pretty fast car. We have some fun. We have police lights. We have the sirens on it. But that little guy is waiting over there. If I do something, he might go crazy on me, you know? The sheriff.
Yeah, he's just waiting for you guys.
Yeah, I'll switch for a while.
Get it, get it. I can't.
I have the lights and sirens. I'm going to destroy it, but I use it in the rally stages, you know?
Yeah, I get it. Yeah.
So they wanted to do it. I said, nah, he's watching over me, you know?
Nah, that's all good. Yeah. I'll train with you for a couple hours.
Trust me.
Take a picture. If you can catch me, how's that?
Take a picture. You got the stripes.
This thing is badass, man. What's your name again?
Neil.
Neil?
See my nickname on the door?
Mr.
Hey, YouTube, before the camera dies in, you know, I don't get no more footage. I'm just recording on my last bar. It's raining right now, but yeah, I caught a lot of cool footage today. We're actually behind the vendedor most of the drive. And they're actually a couple. This is the husband's. Husband has the Mercy logo right here. And the Aventador is back there, the green one. This thing was shooting flames. Hey guys, sorry I had to cut that last one short. It started raining. What I'm saying is we met this really cool couple that have two Lamborghinis out there, Mercy logo and a Aventador, I believe. And they're there with their sons, two of their sons, and they're really cool, man. Nice people. Hey, what's up, YouTube? Hey, Louis in the back. Hey, but what's up, though? Just recording my last bit of vlog right now. I'm just washing up the car. Had a long day. Drove all the way across the Everglades, and I'm back to you now. I'm recording this piece of the vlog on my phone because I already put my camera up. But, yeah, still high quality. Hey, shout out to D&Z for the shirt. Straight out of 758, you know? If you need any shirts, any prints, check them out. Some of my best friends, check their page out. Like I said, and yeah, it's been a really good day, and I promise to get this vlog to you as soon as possible. But if you're watching this, you already seen the vlog, so you're welcome. Say bye, Louis. Say bye.